religion was the moolah. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a toy. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. Trying to make a killer, stack a couple million to the ceiling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling.
Normal feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling.
Hey, Belly, them ready?
Yeah. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's
them
just
how I'm feeling. Red eye, never make right. Me, they are suffering life, them I get by. Never bow for the fame, no? Heads high. Never come so all them I see a tear light. Been a real from the ghetto. I ain't never gon' switch, that's facts though. Can't get me out like stain. Come a grow tough, I'ma know pain. Haters talk with a bad tongue. Can't break me, twiddle be so dumb. I'ma be a giant leaf, 5-4 from doing it so big like Drake, I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy like Lauren Hill. Me, I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if my too loyal, then it's gon' cost me. And
that's just how I feel.
Yeah.
That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, brick rolls. I got the pump that'll make you jump.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay, and this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as with the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lambeau. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. Throw right side. This is into the hands of the tight end, Tonyan.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Throwing is Rodgers. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. Offensively, a far from ideal start there with a pick on the opening drive.
Yeah, not exactly what they were looking for. We know that. That's pretty obvious. The beauty, though, is it's happening early. If they don't panic, they don't compound this problem, they've got a long way to go and a chance to get back in it.
Hurts. Now that's complete to Sanders. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. Second and 11. He'll drop to throw. And once again, this is Sanders. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
I'm not sure if this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progressions and got the ball to him. So second catch on the drive, he may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, two catches. So if they can get him going in the passing game, that should open up his running game too. And this will be taken across midfield and into Green Bay territory. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. They'll run. It's Sanders, and he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41.
Second and two is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
On first down, Hurts. Throw left side, complete. That's Sanders. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard. Boston Scott, his first carry.
Yeah, once more, strong running. Excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
They'll look to throw here on first down. And Sanders has got it, complete. It'll go down as a gain of 6, and that'll make this a second down. Really been an ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is, finish this drive off, because they took it away, right? So now you've got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down for the touchdown on them. Look out, you've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry over for you.
Working with a second and 4. Carry for Sanders, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
I think we got to give it up for him right there. That's a heck of an athletic move for a big man right in the middle of the line. How about the play he makes there? Nowhere to run, and he finishes that one off for a loss.
Here's Hurts to throw. He will find Smith in the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Devontae Smith there to make the grab as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. He's got it, and the Eagles lead at 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. Pressure comes, and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. Now a throw here to his running back, and they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
And that was yardage that they needed there after the sack on first down. They didn't get all of it back. But now they look at third down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
And he spins through. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Now a first down carry by Jones. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all, challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Well, they're getting ready to go to work now in prime real estate after that last run. Found his spot and picked up nice yardage, didn't he?
And now he's got him knocking on the door of the red zone. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. Caught by Jones. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. 2 minutes on the clock. Second quarter. 7-0 ball game. Throwing again on second down. Rodgers will drop this underneath for Jones. And it's a Packers touchdown. Aaron Jones, an 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. On is Mason Crosby for the point after. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2. They kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for 6.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They may have to make a few additional changes along the way because I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have great confidence having scored the last time out.
So he'll be stopped here for no gain, and that'll make it 2nd and 10. Now back to throw. Oh, and Hurts is going to be hit and taken down to the ground. Caught, a loss of 5, a big sack to bring up third down. Looking to throw. And pressure coming, and they got him once again. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. Here's Aaron Sipos out now to punt on 4th down. Turn, it's Rodgers. A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the punt. And it'll be Packer football here. 1st down and 10. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And we'll see how aggressive they want to be in these final stages before the half. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the 2nd of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Sure, he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. From the gun, it's Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 15. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. You don't see this often, a quarterback of his caliber, two first-half interceptions.
It's absolutely surprising because it happens so rarely. You're searching for what reason, what's going on out there. It's not just maybe the defense is playing well. Is his horoscope off? His biorhythms? What is it?
You went horoscope on us, David.
Well, I was thinking maybe REM sleep was off. I'm trying to come up with something.